Toby's windmill. Toby's windmill.
There are many beautiful places on the island of Sodor. The engines love the pretty watermill, the peaceful canals, and the castle on the loch. Toby's favourite place is the old windmill. The windmill is warm. It cannot make much flour now. Toby loves to watch the sails go round, and the miller is his friend. Good morning, Toby. One day, Toby was collecting a load of flour to take to the market. But he was so busy watching the windmill sails that he forgot to look where he was going. All the flour was damaged and the miller was upset. If I can't sell my flour, I'll have to shut down the windmill. I'm sorry, sighed Toby. Harvey arrived to put the trucks back on the track. Toby was sad. What will the miller do if his mill shuts down? It's a shame, said his driver, but we must hurry, Toby. There's a storm on the way. Toby couldn't sleep that night. It wasn't the thunder and lightning that kept him awake. He was still worrying about the miller. That stormy night, the old windmill was struck by lightning. The next morning, Toby chuffed carefully along his branch line. The storm had torn trees from the ground, and farm buildings had been damaged. Then Toby saw the most shocking sight of all. The windmill is broken, he cried. This means the end of my business, said the miller sadly. I can't afford the timber to make repairs. Toby really wanted to help. There must be a way. Suddenly his driver saw a fallen tree ahead. Harvey and Terence were clearing the track. The fat controller was cross. This storm has caused confusion and delay. Remove this tree immediately. But Toby had an idea. Please, sir, the windmill has been broken. The wood from this tree can mend it and make it work again. A splendid idea, agreed the fat controller. Toby proudly took the tree to the miller. The miller was delighted. Now we can build our windmill back up again. It will be as good as new. Toby watched as the work began. It took a long time, but at last the new windmill was completed. The fat controller was most impressed. The miller was grateful. Thank you, Toby. Your idea saved my windmill. Toby beamed happily. Now the windmill produces more flour than ever before. And Toby makes twice as many deliveries to the market. He never tires of watching the sails go round. and he is very proud that the miller now calls it Toby's Windmill.
Thank you.